Welcome to Calvary Bible Fellowship. Here are the announcements for this Sunday. On Wednesday, we're going to have our monthly worship and devotion night at 6 p.m. here at the main sanctuary. Every first Wednesday of each month, we gather together for an extended time of worship. There is also a short devotion given by different men within the church. But why do we change up our weekly routine of going through the Old Testament? The reason is to give other men from the church the opportunity to bless us with what the Lord has been putting on their hearts. It allows them to step out in faith and have the chance to share the word and encourage the church family. Come out as Gershom Gaston will be sharing a special message and leads us in time of praise this Wednesday, worship and devotion night at 6 p.m. Make sure to come out on Fridays for the men's, women's, and youth Bible studies. It is a great time to build friendships that will strengthen our walk. Take note, every Friday at 6 p.m. at the main sanctuary. Bulig sa Bukid, the outreach arm of Calvary Bible Fellowship, will be sponsoring Closet to Community starting March 15. All proceeds will go towards upcoming outreaches. If you have clothes you would like to donate or have time to help man the booth, please scan the QR code. If you need help to scan the QR code, kindly approach Tang or Mel at the BSB booth at the ground floor after the service. Holy Week is fast approaching. We will have a special communion service to remember the hope of our salvation on Good Friday, March 29 at 10 a.m. And on March 31, Resurrection Sunday, we will have a special sunrise service as we celebrate the truth that our God is alive. The grave could not hold him, death could not defeat him, he is risen. March 31 at 6 a.m. on the new roof deck. Afterwards, at 7:30 a.m. in the main sanctuary, we will have a special breakfast and time to fellowship together. And at 9 a.m., also in the main sanctuary, we will have a second service for those who are not able to attend the sunrise service. Our verse for the week is taken from Matthew chapter 7, verse 24. Therefore, whoever hears these sayings of mine and does them, I will liken him to a wise man who built his house on the rock. Have a blessed Sunday, everyone.